Hello, Oxygen Drinking Kids, it's your boy Fredo here, and today we're gonna be playing Sim City again. Whoop. Audio has to be turned back up. There we go. And as you can see, passenger train station. Not enough low wealth shoppers. Not enough simoleons for another apartment level. Family level 2 upgrade is being researched, but could cancel it. And first go for wind solar power amplifiers. Stretching pretty quickly. Take a look if there's enough control net needed. Being transmitted. GG. Low wealth apartment level. Apparently classrooms are full now, so I guess I'm gonna soon have to go to Department of Education. Already got Department of Utilities. Yeah, I think education is a better idea first. Sadly, no extra classroom modules. What it could do is just increase the amount of school buses. Full upgraded grade school, but they're gonna still have to turn away students because, yeah, not enough. There's some high-tech industrial stuff. Research project paid off. Next time to expand this region. So I guess we are gonna need some high-level workers, but look. There are some new estates. Providing high-level workers. God. How's the land value still so low? GG, you've been out. Some medium or high density, high wealth, residential building, two even. Rest in can be even upgraded in a sec, but so I need to upgrade the roast to increase density. There's more high wealth workers. I think we should make this more of a high wealth region or something. Buildings that are ready to expand. So there's an option to literally expand every single road. Change every single road. Spend a lot of money, but eh, who cares? Nobody cares about that. Quite a lot of these buildings are expanding. This municipal bus is literally got. This will be completely full. I guess crowded buses are gonna be more common. Now that the city is expanding a lot, look at the buses. Thank you. special receiver class. Plant. And we're planning to get a sewage sanitizer. Because, you know, who likes ground pollution? When you can just directly convert all that, all that disgusting sewage water to drinking water. Well, Sims get to watch. Well, at least they're gonna see the news, the fresh water, and not just complete garbage sewage water. Let's see what building is likely to. Which one of these high density buildings is very likely to expand.
Flixargy.
It's like that one's likely to die or something. That one pretty close to expanding. Is nice. Time to do a time lapse over here. Streetcar time. Of course, first the high density avenues. worst time to... I'll show these Sims the best place to stop. It's obviously the middle of the road. Over here, won't be any stations, but over here. Over here. Over here. Over here. And over here will be the stations. Wait a minute. I could make a loop. Time for curvy road. There we go. Is nice. Just gonna check on the town hall. Right, so you save 30,000 residents, and I can upgrade, and you can upgrade. Okay, get me these 30,000 residents. Some medium wealth people. I wonder where the streetcars are right now. Oh, it's working. Should be amplified in a sec. Use enough power. Don't wait till these for. Photovoltaic cells are charged. one of the criminals is inside this house. There's no criminals over there. Education is okay right now, but it does need something to. Education, because you know, kids should be educated. On top of that, even not committing to the crime. Okay, land value. Little land values, huh? Now they should be happy. Gonna need 75,000 for this to again. Wait. Are there actually high density residential buildings already? So they want medium wealth, mall levels. And of course, do not forget, after that, they need a high school. Of course, kids will stay off the streets, out of trouble. They'll recycle, pollute less, less fires, because nobody wants another fire happening. Hey, you might not get it. The Academy upgrade is almost finished researching. Perfect, it's upgraded. I think it's gonna be more important to first go for a high school, since education is not the best. School buses. Let's just say kids, though. It's supposed to say teenagers. The fact that the ones who attend high school are teenagers. It's written down anyways. That's a sign. Man stay graffiti free, despite being completely surrounded by teenagers. That's pretty nice. finally there is enough sewage, and I'm gonna have to clean up the ground pollution in a sec. There was a very slight amount of ground pollution. How did the air pollution get here? It seems like I'm gonna have to get some more classrooms. I will not do that. I should not do that sewage thing again. One of the Sims said, "Do not do that sewage thing ever again." Sims says that he needs a line. Right, grab some more people. Now that should increase my population by a bit. By a tiny bit. Some important lamps or something. I guess this shall be the end of my video. Hope you enjoyed. Just leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Subscribe for more memes. Goodbye!